There's also a lot of research to show that a way to counter stress is to boost our oxytocin levels. And oxytocin is that kind of bonding hormone that we experience. So if you are a healthcare worker, if you are on the front line and you live with a partner, research shows that a 20-second hug can make a huge difference in boosting our oxytocin levels and decreasing our stress and anxiety. And if you don't have the benefit of that, a kind of quirky study found that even hugging a pillow for a period of time while talking to someone can make a huge difference. So Bruce, to kind of piggyback on what you're saying, seek out that help, but maybe hold a pillow and cuddle that pillow while you're doing that. And again, research has showed huge difference in the reduction of cortisol levels. And we know cortisol is a stress hormone.